Brendan Shanahan of the National Hockey League's Department of Player Safety. Friday night in Denver, an incident occurred in a game between the Edmonton Oilers and the Colorado Avalanche.
At 3:23 of the third period, Edmonton defenseman Andy Sutton delivered an illegal hit to the head of Colorado forward Gabriel Landeskog. The video shows that as Landeskog looks back to receive a pass in the neutral zone, Sutton steps up in anticipation of delivering a hit. Sutton takes an improper route to Landeskog and does not deliver a full body check. Instead, he picks Landeskog's head. This is a clear violation of the illegal check to the head rule, which states, a hit resulting in contact with an opponent's head, where the head is targeted and the principal point of contact is not permitted. At the moment of impact, it's clear that the head is the principal point of contact and has been recklessly targeted. Landeskog is looking back for the pass and rotates his head, but the position of his head does not dramatically change. Regardless of whether there is brushing of Landeskog's shoulder, the head is the principal point of contact and the head is picked by Sutton. We've also taken into consideration that although Sutton has played a physical game over his 14 years, he has been fined and suspended for various illegal checks. To summarize, this is an illegal check to the head. Landeskog makes no sudden moves immediately prior to or simultaneous with the check, putting the onus on Sutton to deliver a full body check and not make the head the principal point of contact. Although Sutton is not a repeat offender as defined by the CBA, we can't ignore his history of illegal hits. There was no apparent significant injury on the play.
The Department of Player Safety has decided to suspend Andy Sutton for 5 games.